but he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
That weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with sorry Maddie, I lied to you so before about doing runs box? For Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon, hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Hmm. Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Oh, help. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
All right. Right. See ya.
I'm looking to start shit today.
I'm just taking a look.
Check back later, I guess. What can I get you? Come back if you remember what you want. Go on. Get out of here.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. We still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm gonna send you a private message.
Brian, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. One of the camps can use this. Sherman's camp. Getting close. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit. Ambusher, yeah?
fix this. It should work.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find it inside. Thank you. Is it? God damn it. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Burn it down. I'm not gonna open. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Down you go!
Bounty. Door's locked. Be in here somewhere. At last. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Okay.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Coming. Hey, open up! It's that drifter.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey.
Hey.
Good choice. That should work. Okay. See you later.
Shit. Make it quick.
You're here to trade, right?
All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's you.
Just mind your store.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office, a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly.
I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll follow orders without question.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... that's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Let's go. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. Let's
going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you I'm...
locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be good.
This is taking forever.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Forever's a long time.
I really hate these assignments.
Yeah, I hear ya. Let me guess. You'd rather be in the Belknap Caves, knee-deep in freaker shit.
Checking the traps in Site 14 Alpha. I have confirmed a large, male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers? Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spreading rapidly.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm close here now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien. Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
sons of bitches. You think you can ambush me and get away with it?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who are you?
Get in.
All right. Where are you, kid?
Got it.
Always need scrap.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. She's not here. Where are you, Lisa? I can use this. Good. Hmph.
this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write.
Got it.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Boozman? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon, there's something I can do about this. Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy,
go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon!
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down.